To enable or disable voice access activation button in Samsung Galaxy Z Flip 5, open settings, swipe down notification panel, and then tap settings icon, scroll down settings screen, find accessibility. Next, tap accessibility, select interaction and dexterity, and then tap voice access, select settings, scroll down the screen, and then tap activation button switch until Bluetooth enable or task switch until grey to disable. Display a button to start voice access from any screen. Okay, if you task switch until blue and turn on voice access, you can see activation button in any screen. And then if you tap switch until grey, activation button will be hide from any screen. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.